the demon of Mount Hiei. The demon of Mount Kiwi. Let's freaking go, man. 8 kodamas. Oops, I went right to shortcut. Spikes. I wonder if I'll run into this Kelly guy, the main guy I'm chasing down, since I think this is the third mission in the third area. So, so I think I might run into him again. Go. Put it in a forest. Cool. $85,000. What was that? Bullets. What is he buffed up because of this shit? Kodamas. I'm not sitting in the ground yet. I'm gonna go stir up trouble. That's what I do. Generate from that shit. Oh, he thinks he's a badass. That's underneath. Shh. Here's the problem though, did you see how fast it was? Did you see how fast this shit healed up though? It was like, huh. I musou that shit to get rid of it. Come here, buddy. I saw your ass. The fuck is that, a spider web? There's a shrine right there. Well, I want the spirits from it. I gotta fight everything, you know. Or just kill everything again, you know I am. 10,000 spirits. Spider webs. Thank you. I see you, little bastard. I mean, I straight out killed him. I thought, you know, he was gonna come down and get me. No kodamas. This is fucking stupid. This is what we're doing. You don't have to fight them if you get to the freaking monsters. Something badass, huh? Alright, you Kodama shithead. You're inside this dump here. How do I get there? It's dark as hell. I can't see no monsters. See, what's going on is there's caves or something underneath here. There's got to be a lot of caves. Here's another Kodamas. He's right here. Sure is a badass not be wearing any freaking gear. It's underneath me. Listen, let's go down there and get this shit. Thank you. a lightning guy. I thought I had a fucking... I read in a forum somewhere that you're supposed to, you know, use the same element as these guys and they'll blow up or some shit. But I thought he was a fire guy, but he's a lightning guy. Get your Kodama ass up. That's like three, I think.
Who
cares? This guy was a bragger, but he got cut down by a yokai. I'm gonna cash in, but damn it, I'm fucking lost. Getting good experiences for all this slop. Alright. This is where I start thinking again. I know from reading ahead that I only need 20 dexterity and 20 magic, but to me, what I'll do is I'll respec to get that and then spec back. Something back in the heart. Still dropping half a pound off of that shit. Third shrine. No much of monsters or anything. What's that? That's all monster right there. This takes a little regen, but he ain't next to a big regen. Oh, never mind, he is. Is that the first? Am I back in the first area again? No, can't be. But he's right here. Listen, go and fucking just whoop this guy's ass and hope that this is permanent, man. You gotta hope this shit's permanent. I don't remember that guy. Oh! Shit! Fuck! I ran out! Jeez Louise, is a booby trap out the ass. Big fat piece of shit. What happens if you shrink back to a little fucker? I got booby trapped out the ass. There's so many multiple places to go, man. Be fun. Rare bees. I've also heard you're supposed to whisper to these things. Because it's actually doppelganger first. Strategist car. Thank you. Oh, come on! I'm about to say. Like a battle to me, baby. That ain't what I'm doing. Get your ass back to base. Hand cannons, man. That's new? Close. I'll be missing a couple now. Oh god, I'm gonna fill this shithole again. Why bother those guys? They haven't really impressed me because, you know, they ain't the real online players. They're freaking Koei's, you know, made up guys. Cool, man.
ではなさそうじゃ。
but he's right here. And I got summoner candles. Way more damage. Let me try. You can summon that thing back to you. The spirit, not when you're right. Sucks, by the way. God damn it. I gotta go kill a bunch of shitheads again, and I don't know where I'm at. God, dog, I'm lost. Like, just ridiculous. What do you want to do? Head back to the beginning of the level and go through it again? I mean, I guess. I don't know. I have shuriken on. Put a lot of hits into him to get the freaking paralyzer kick in. There's a kodamas. Please be the last. You're not, but please be the last. I'm not. It's not. Wandering around like forever looking for that very last one. Was that in the middle before? Problem, man. This is what I was looking for. I was wanting to run into whatever this guy was. Just one little shithead. What? I was hoping for, yeah, here we go. Something. A rifle. That was that I came from, I think. I think I've been down here. You ever been lost as hell before? So I'm seeing a lot of this shit. Here's a guy, I ain't seen this guy before. lost as fuck. That's underneath the caves. There all those damn bastards are down there still. Wandering around like a retard right now. Okay, if we're gonna continuously go back and forth between this area until we get it, until we just got it figured out. I've already killed everything. This is where this guy was. Lost and shit. Let's come over here and take a left. What does the left bring us? Nothing. Shit, I almost fell down again. Can I get back toward the beginning of the area? The beginning of the map. Lost much? This, I think, takes me toward the end. I think. Avoid that hole. Pop that. Let's see if we can find where that new guy was. He's up here. Killed his big spot. So I did get something done if I'm gonna try him again. You shithead. He's like, oh yeah, I got his ass. We killed him with that 25 damage. That was risky as fuck. I can't even get no goddamn. There we go. See, I'm at a level to game, but I'm right now of the opinion to just hold on to it because I don't know where that fucking kodama is. I want to clean this level up, except for that new thing. I might not be done with that new. I might go out and whoop his ass again. I want the freaking kodama, and I miss it. I think it's starting to begin. What happens if I go down this way? Actually commit yourself to that shit. Because, you know, can't fight two guys. Stupid shit. So I got a freaking mage's lock from that. So I ain't been here yet. This is a new area for me. It's got books in it. And a climb out spot right there. Other side. Okay. All right, I remember that. I've seen this before. Sneak in and get that motherfucker. Laughing his ass off. I'll walk around moving at 2 miles an hour here. That smells boss to me, man. Yeah, you can see the purple. So that's the boss. And I suspect my kodama that I'm freaking missing is back toward the beginning. I don't think he's in here with this new. I hope he's not. That's where you fell down. What the fuck, man? How have I gotten lost? What am I missing? I'm missing something. I thought this would have done it. I'm missing something basic. Shit. How the hell did I get so backwards? Am I going the right way now? This doesn't look familiar anymore. But I've definitely been here. Okay, we finally found our way a little bit backwards. Go in here. Am I going to see the shrine? God damn it, I did see the shrine. Shit. This is so woundy loopy, man. It's the most woundy loopiest freaking shit ever. Did I fall off something and I'm stuck in the later part of the level that I didn't realize? Huh. That takes you back to the shrine. This will take you up to here. Go around, take a right. A right. A right. Alright. Let's try this one. Go underneath the bridge. Shit, there's a lot of guys still here. At least it's freaking good. At least I'm freaking somewhere new. Two guys up here on the top. Young Ninja's Locks was right there. I didn't get it. What? Geez, buddy, drop enough shit. That was my damn spear able to miss. Your punk ass count. Never mind. Apparently I'm the cheesy one here. Give. Go through that bridge to get back to the early parts of the damn level. Now you see another shrine. Thank God. Don't click it yet. You pooped on me, huh? Now we're on the search for kodamas. This is again. There was a kodama here before. See, this is the shit that I'm curious about. There's a lot of monsters here. They're all little bastards, though, I'm pretty sure. Y'all guys are making wizards look pretty bad, man. Yeah, man, it's gonna stop it here. Is this gonna open up the door? This is what I wanna know. Some of those pee out. Alright, back down, because we're not done looking at this thing. God damn it, that's where I fell down. That gets me out. This is where I stabbed that guy. So this is a new area. Oh! Shit, I'm gonna switch to one I've got 20 up in. How about that? There's a kodama. Close to this little bunker? Huh? Huh? Looking like it. Alright. So I can get to it. I remember you too, buddy. That's what I've been trying to work my way back towards you, and it looks like I'm about to be on your face. Thank you. on, be all of them. Oh yeah, got him. I didn't forget about you, man. We're not gonna leave you behind. We're like freaking Rambo except for coppers, alright? Now to work my way back through this shit dump. Past that friggin' hole, up the steps, you're looking for the bridge, go underneath the bridge when you get to it. Looking for the bridge, this is the bridge, looking like the bridge, it is the bridge, okay. Go underneath the bridge. Go underneath the bridge, you're in the final area. Not down that hole. You're in the final area, but I don't know where I lost myself. How did I get so freaking lost so quick? Up, 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 up. That's that thing. Up. God damn it. There's the last shrine, as far as I know. As far as I remember. Cash it in. Getting for that. Now if I can avoid just getting in trouble. Come this way, you go past the hole. Got my kodama, so fuck them. Fuck these guys. There's a more. I guess if I fell down the hole, I'd be up as a way out of that. But you know, that's kind of a. All right, what do we got here?
この国は戦乱に満ちた黄金の国になる。何？家康様じゃと？
For that shit. Bye, kitty buddy. Pray at the shrine real fast. get the red feathers, man. It's addicted. Said armor, man. Heck yeah. Alright. Anyway, it ended up doing pretty good, man. A lot of times you just go in there, you kind of buff up and just kind of shit on the boss the best you can. Now you sort through a bunch of crap. I'll just take straight damage off the bow. I don't give a shit. No. Thank you. try that one. That's heavy though. Can't freaking find no good arm guards. This would mean nothing but damn upgrades. How about this guy? Tacticians. He's done the light shit and heavy shit. More heavy shit. Everything's heavy and light. Prayer beads. All those things suck too. They're all god awful. Actually didn't find no upgrades that time. Alright, go see this jerko here. No.
Irasshai.
I want to disassemble a bunch of shit, man. I got. We kept that axe because it's 67. So select all and disassemble all. Then go to armor. Damn it, I thought that Sakai would have been a set. Whatever, check all. Disassemble all. This is on armor, not all freaking everything. Well, you're not gonna disassemble all, you have to sell. You know, in disassemble, you can't, you know, take that shit apart anyway, so we're good. We're good. Okay?
Anjin no kuni ni wa donna katana ga?
Actually, look at his, what was it? It's not his, his special sales or whatever, every once in a while. $2,000 for that shit? Okay, so save. That last mission went pretty smooth, except for the little, you know, being lost all the time. But I did get my kodamas. Kodamai.